Well, if you hire somebody with a disability and it didn't work out, which is quite normal because people without disabilities don't work out, and you won't hire them again, I'd have to ask you the question, if it didn't work out with someone who doesn't have a disability, why did you hire them again? There is a myth that you can't fire somebody with a disability. Of course you can. You use exactly the same policy and systems that you have in place to work with another employer who doesn't have a disability, who is not working out. Simply said, if that individual is not working out and you've tried everything possible to make it work, possibly more training, possibly moving them to another department and still not working out, it's absolutely okay to let them go. One of the added benefits, though, is that if that person happens to have an intellectual disability, for example, you've already got a relationship with an agency. You can go back to the agency and say, listen, we need some help. It's not working out. Maybe we need to move this person to another job at another company and make sure that it's successful. Well, you wouldn't do that with someone who's not disabled. You'd simply cut them out of your business. And that's okay. As long as you follow the steps, typically it would be a written warning, a verbal warning, and you terminate.